can do that. They can do that. That's good. So when the monkey's like this, I think they're putting on a show. That's the cool thing. He's a show.
He's doing a great job.
But then they're just one of those strip ones. They don't care if it's all the food. It's the cool minute. That's not a very good animal. It would be an animal. It's a wannabe animal. He gave up on that last year. He tried to make another one. He found some other piece of wood. So here, the rocks on the floor. Noel put the log there because he wanted an animal that was sort of close to this blind. He built this blind for the door. So he put it there. But they use logs just like that. That's also a natural position of it.
They make them.
They don't. Because the sandstone is so soft, you can do it yourself. You can take a net and a spell and a hammer stone, and you can go to any one of these sides or any sandstone. And when you strike the net hard enough to crack the nut, you're going to just gouge out of it. I mean, it's slow. For sure, there's tips, and because you treated you, they also don't treat the horse on it. But they make the top. So you can, when you walk around and see other animals, you can recognize them by the tip. Rain doesn't get picked like that. Or, you know, just generally raisin doesn't get picked like that.
You know what the challenge is? I make the rain. You ever see it seems like they're on the front side? When they're attacking from the right. Although
I
had the chance to pull that pick, grab on the left side.